You know, one of my favorite books is Calvin's Institutes on the Christian Religion. What I love about it is that it is actually a heartfelt defense of the Catholic faith, that is the faith shared by all Christians, from the perspective of this particular really remarkable reformer. And he doesn't claim that his distinctives, the doctrines that he teaches that are sort of peculiar to Reformed churches, are necessarily the core of the Christian faith, but that they help to understand that core, the beauty of the Trinity, the person and work of Christ, and so many other great truths that Christians hold dearly together. I'm pretty ditzy, and I'm also really independent, and that's a bad combination, because I really should be cared for by the state, and have a walking crossing guard with me at all times. And yet, I went with a group of friends to Europe many moons ago, before the wall came down, and fell asleep in the car, was by myself. My friends went elsewhere, and I didn't want to go with them. I wanted to go by myself to East Germany. Fell asleep, supposed to get off at Checkpoint Charlie, and then be led on some tour where they show you what they want to show you. And about four stops later, was turned in and brought off by the police, who went through all my stuff, happened to be doing a Human Rights Institute thing where the General Secretary of the UN had been talking about UN violations in the Eastern Bloc. Then I had a Bible. Long story short, I paid the guy off and was able to go around parts of East Germany couldn't normally get around in. The Lord's providence, he keeps me out of trouble most of the time.